T. Man, you already know what's going on.
Who has a head and a tail, but nobody?
I'm just finna say a lizard. Oh, shit.
A snake.
Stupid.
What has a head and a tail, but nobody?
A sperm cell.
Spill spaghetti.
Siri.
Nah, don't ask Siri. Nah.
SP.
SP.
A.
A.
TT. SPAGETTI.
No, nigga.
All right, this question for you. You got a man?
No.
I get your number?
Yeah.
Word?
Yeah.
All right, bet that up.
Wanna fuck with me, but I don't got the time. Just hopped off a private plane and went and hopped on 85. Go cut my chauffeur, bitch, cause I don't like to drive. Me and Suburban's back to back and we gon' fill them up with vibes. Fill them with vibes, yeah. Get in and ride, yeah. And no, a nigga not blind, but I can.
You do what it is, man, it's your boy Bruce Lee TV. And I'm back again with another banger, man. Before I start the video, I just want to say thank you to all my supporters, you know what I'm saying? It's been a long time since I did a public interview or whatnot, but you already know what to do. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. We got a World Star Hip Hop Part 4, World Star Hip Hop Part 4 with the questions, man, you know what I'm saying? Went to the fair last night, you know what I'm saying? Got a couple questions out. But, like I said, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow me on all my social media right here. Comment down below what y'all want to see me do next. It's your boy, Bruce Lee TV, and I hope you enjoy the video.
All right, we're here with?
Takaja Floyd.
And?
Carmen.
All right, L.
Ashley.
Ashley and?
Jada,
all right. The 6'7" equal 12, or is 6'7" or 12?
6'6" is 12. Because 6 plus 7 does not equal no damn 12. That is 13.
You said what?
6 plus 7 equals 13, not 12.
6 plus 7 is 13.
That shit 13.
13. So.
Alright.
That's
probably like,
so what's your answer?
It does not equal 12.
It does not equal 12?
No, it equals.
So it's R 12.
No. I guess.
6 plus 6 is 12.
What has a head and a tail, but nobody?
A coin.
Snake.
A coin.
A snake.
A head, but no tail.
You said what?
A snake.
A snake.
A coin.
But a snake do got a body.
No, it don't.
Yes, it do.
No, it don't.
Yes, it do.
Straight to the tail.
It ain't no human.
All right.
Because
right.
I got a head.
Right. What's your answer?
I don't know.
You don't know? What's your answer?
Shit.
Let me see. Spill spaghetti.
Whoa, that the wrong one?
S-P-A.
G-H-E-T-T-I. Siri. Spill.
Nah, don't ask Siri. Nah.
S-P. Help me out, big dude. Help me out. S-P.
S-P.
A.
A.
T-T.
That girl spelled spatty. What though? All right. So what's your name?
Lanaya.
Naya.
Kaja.
Lanaya, Naya, and Kaja. All
right.
Jazz.
Janiah.
Jazz. So it's both y'all jazz?
Yeah.
Alright. So the first question is, it's 23 minutes before 4 o'clock. What time is it?
No,
I don't think a calculator going. I don't think a calculator going to help you.
It is 3:36.
No.
You not about to shine me like
30.
This.
I don't know.
Yeah.
20.
3:36.
I'm going with her answer.
Now you gotta create your own answer.
Okay, 3:40.
340?
Yeah.
327. 327? Golly, alright. What has a head and a tail, but don't got a body?
A snake? No.
What has a head and a tail, but no body?
You? Oh, Lord. I don't know. I got a pass.
I got a pass.
My ex. Girl.
What? All right. What? Right.
A snake.
A snake? No.
Oh, there. It got a head.
A tadpole. No, nigga.
All right, one more question. Spell spaghetti.
No!
Nah.
S-P-A-G-E-T-T-I.
No.
Spell spaghetti. Smell spaghetti. Bro, that's easy. That's easy. That's easy. What? Niggas can't spell spaghetti? You tried. Spaghetti.
S-P-A-G-H-E-T-T-I. That's
easy. What's your
name? S-P-A-G-E-T-T-I.
All right, this question for you. You got a man?
No.
I get your number.
Yeah.
Right? For her?
Yeah.
Alright, pay that up.
Yes, sir!
Alright, we got...
Skylar. Brittany.
Who?
Kiara.
Alright.
C-Money.
Alright, first question. It's 23 minutes before 4 o'clock. What time is it?
347.
What's your answer?
I'm gonna go with she said 347.
I can't be picking the same answer.
You said 23 minutes before four. It's 337.
Good God Almighty, look at that forehead, boy. I tell you. Got a head and a tail, but ain't got a body.
So I don't know, bro.
Just try it.
What got a head but nobody?
I don't know, bro.
They don't know. What has a head and a tail, but no body?
A sperm cell.
A quarter.
A what?
I'm a biology major.
What should we think about?
I'm a biology major.
What the hell that supposed to mean? The 6 + 7 = 12 or 6 + 7 = 12?
Neither one of them is 13, nigga. Stop trying to play me like I don't know my shit.
She said a sperm cell.
Yeah, a coin. It could be a quarter, a penny, a dime.
But on the coin, you see that whole body sometimes.
All right, one more question. All right. Spell spaghetti. Notice though. Alright, we gotta go one by one on this one. You can't, don't blur out the answer, cause I feel like I know it. Spell spaghetti.
S-P-H-A-T-T.
Say it again.
S-P-H-A-T-T-E-T-C-I.
Nah.
I'm ready.
Then Kiara go first.
Go ahead.
S-P-A-G-H-E-T-T-I.
Oh no, I ain't saying you right. I don't know.
Spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
S-P. I want to say it's an H in there, but I feel like it's not.
Go ahead. Go ahead and finish.
Y'all think it's an H in there? S-P-H-A-G-E-T-T. No. Yeah, T-T-I.
The H is after the G, ain't it? It's S-P-A. It's
S-P-A-G-H-E-T-T-I.
I found it right. Get
I don't know. Subscribe to Bruce Lee TV and find out.
Wait.